There's no words to say it, but I'll find them over time. There's no way to show it, but I'm gonna try for the rest of my life. 'Cause sees the air that I breathe, I'm missing peace, wasn't complete before you. 'Cause you are the best part of me. My daylight sky blue, my greener grass on the other side. Just the simple truth, all that was wrong, you made it right. 'Cause you are the best part of me, the sun I hope everyone sees. The air that I breathe, I'm missing peace, wasn't complete before you. 'Cause darling, so it goes.
components. Today is the day of the big wedding. All of those plans that brought all of us together. Promise your love for each other by these vows. Put your love on your hands. but no one stood apart without a gift together. May the Lord bless you, keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance on you and give you both peace. Go forth together today and love each other. It is my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Eric Block.
Can we take a little time, back porch in the rocking chair? Leave the light on, I'll be meeting you out there. Reminisce every moment past, all the times we shared. You and I growing old together, we stood and faced the weather. One thing I know, you are my soul. Got a life ahead of us, we're gonna take it slow. Little things you do, I love about you. Hold you close like the day we met and watch our lives unfold in the sky tonight. And the stars will tell our story, no doubt in my mind tonight. And I just know there never will be, it's a beautiful life.
The moment you've been waiting for, here they are, the bride and groom. Let's hear it for Mr. and Mrs. Block. Congratulations, Chantel and Eric. Welcome to your reception. Take a look at all these people who are here to honor you. Quickly, it's time for the first dance of our husband and wife, and the song that they have chosen is from Dean Martin, and this is That's Amore.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and sing the doorbell. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make it true, just like a bus, every bus will roll out some more. When you dance, dance, down the street, living cloud in your sweet. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
I'm gonna keep the flying, the probably got a bit paid enough to live in the Tigers all day, so kudos to you. I've only known you a few years. Eric is a brother. I'll give it to Eric. I'll give it to Beans. For those of you that don't know, this is Beans. This is Eric. Eric got married today. Beans is still Beans.
Beans is in the closet.
Yeah, he's not going to be there. And it kind of hits us, I don't know really the best way to say it, but Beans has grown up with girls his whole life. So he's a brave man. I mean, he grew up with nothing but a mother and a sister. And now he has three mothers and four sisters, right?
Four sisters and a bunch of aunts.
So he's been outnumbered his whole life. So this is where me and a couple of our other parents came in, because we are his brothers. I mean, I'm probably not my blood, but you might as well call it that. Chanel, you're just happy to be Easter because you're something you would really like to. I love you guys. You're my family. You're not going anywhere. I'm going to be going anywhere. You're always going to be going anywhere. And as much as I hate to admit it, because I'm the single guy ever, you're probably one of the cutest couples I've ever met. How do you feel?
Leaving me alone.
ladies, are you ready? All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, throw! Nice catch! Nice, clean catch. Beautiful job. Come up here and get a picture with Shandell. Get the one who caught the bouquet up for a picture with the bride, please. All right, are you ready? Let's go for the garter. Yeah. Yeah. Eric is going covert. It's a stealth operation. Hands-free approach. He has it! Yes, good job, Shandell, and good job, Eric. All right, single guys, we need you to the dance floor if you would take your place. Take your place where the ladies were. And Eric, you're going to turn around and face your videographer and photographer. And I will count you down. Do we have all the single gentlemen in place? All right. Idea where you're gonna throw that thing? Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, whoa!
Yeah!
Yes! We've got a winner. All right, come on up here and get a picture with the groom.
Living young and wild and free. Congratulations, guys. I love y'all. I'm very happy that y'all did this. You know, be happy, be merry. Love each other forever. Congratulations. I love you guys.
Eric, Shandell, wish you a very happy wedding and many returns.
Congratulations. Thank you so much for having us a part of this beautiful unity. And I ask y'all to respect each other, to keep each other, to keep God in your hearts always, and to love each other and always laugh as well.
And Eric, dude, just do what she says.
Man, I'm so proud of you, dude. You found the right one. You're happy. You're getting married for all the right reasons. I love you, buddy. Just keep her happy.
I'd like to say congratulations, Eric and Shandell. I believe in love, and I'm glad y'all found it. I had a great time tonight, and I'm glad I could make it.
Congratulations, guys. I love you both so much. I'm so happy for y'all. This was a ton of fun. Thank you.
Shandell, I got to give it to you. You're one of the bravest women I ever know. Just spend the rest of your life with that guy.
Damn,
you guys are cute. I can't deny that. Congratulations. Welcome to the family. I love you just as much as I love him.
Congratulations, guys. I'm so happy for y'all. I know y'all are going to be beautiful together. Y'all are going to have beautiful babies, and I can't wait to babysit them. I love you both so much, and I hope you cherish every day of y'all's marriage. Love you.
Shandell and Eric, I just want to tell y'all that I love you both so much. My baby got married, and I never thought it would happen, but I'm so glad it was to you, Eric. Eric, you better get your ass right and be good, and... No, it'll be good. Be yourself. But make my niece happy. Please make her happy for the rest of her life because she so deserves it. I love you both so much. I'm so happy to be such a big part of your life. And I'm so happy that y'all found each other. I just want y'all to think about the bigger picture. Don't fight about the small things. Think about your future, the long run. Don't let the small things, the short run, interrupt with your long-term goals. Y'all are perfect for each other. Our families are perfect for each other. Please, please, just make it work. Ready?
Here
we
go! Let's get
this party lit.
That's good. I hope they're coming.
We love you.
Bye.
You leaving?